And talk about a costly spill here. A fermentation tank at an Italian winery explodes, spilling about 8,000 gallons of Prosecco.
No!
This is terrible news. That's about 400,000 bottles worth of sparkling wine. So, of course, that video went viral with some people offering to help clean up, Jim, by bringing along some glasses and straws.
It's just a sad sight to see there.